o'clock. People in our area say they'll be tuning in tonight to hear the president speak on several hot-button issues.
Yeah, KEZI 9 News reporter Madison Glassman asked residents why they'll be watching his second State of the Union.
Well, let me ask you this. What do you think the state of our union is in?
Millions of eyes across the world will be glued to the television tonight, listening to President Trump deliver the State of the Union address. Some of those eyes will be right here in Eugene and Springfield. Jim Nelson says he just wants to see the nation brought together.
I think the way everything's going in this world, we better do some big-time changes or we're going to have a big problem coming our way.
For Eugene resident and dreamer Rafael Rios, immigration is a topic he'll be keeping a close eye on tonight.
Whatever he decides to do from this point on is going to affect us 100%. Guaranteed I'm going to be watching.
Many people say they'll be tuning in to listen to how the president will address issues such as health care, immigration, and what they call divisiveness.
From what I understand, he wants to come in with a message of peace and unity for the country, which is great had he not already started the division.
I think what he's done is driven such a huge wedge. It may have been there already, but he's widened that gap.
However, not everyone agrees. I spoke with a Springfield man who says he's satisfied with the state of our country, especially when it comes to the economy, something he says he hasn't seen thrive in a long time, and he credits President Trump. Reporting in Eugene, Madison Glassman, KEZI 9 News.